another quarter turn on your left. Quarter turn on your left. Final quarter turn on your left. Space yourselves, please. Space yourselves. Back line, please. Relax. Back line, relax. Double biceps back. Double biceps back. Side chest.
Hola, ¿ves promo como?
Kaunga genda
ugali.
Ifumya nanya.
Ali de kalo.
Abdominal and legs. Side chest.
Wow.
Arms or hips. Most muscular pose. Most muscular pose. Relax. Extend the eyes. Number 20, number 22, number 33. It's a duplicate and a silver
knife.
And a silver medal. Thank you very much. That was Walter Wayne. You can go off stage.
Thank you
very
much.
Saint Patat is ready.
The muscles, the messiah, the lands, the beasts.
Thank you very much, guys. Give Mr. Kampala 21. Each of you is a little bit of a little bit. Feel free. For back to you, you have
Wewe toka.
Okusima okusooka kugenda wa coach wange Steven Sali gen training ya ku gym STS gym Kovino maybe okusima okulala kugenda eri sponsor wange era manager wange Ruben Roberts mumumanyi mwena ye nanyini University of Pain gen nalinza nyiranga sinagenda ku STS so antadde mu sente era kwe kulaba kunyirira kuno kwentuseeko n'obuwanguzi buno.
Well, I'm happy. I'm truly happy for this victory because it's not been a simple thing. I've passed through a lot of pain, a lot of challenges. You saw COVID, you saw financial plateaus. So I've passed through a lot.
Yeah, we've Daniel. Seen you compete on various occasions. What does this win mean to your career?
This is not a final destination of Daniel. So this is like a block of me. I'm aiming for a pro card, for a professional card. So Mr. Kampala, Mr. Jinja, Mr. Uganda, yes, 2021, come 2021, I'm going to beat each and every one. But Daniel Mwesigwa is aiming for a professional card. Come IFBB, come NPC, Daniel is aiming for a professional card.
Seen the likes of Isaac Mubiki and you know even 2021, they have declared already. Are you ready for them?
Definitely, I'm ready. I fear no one because even the current champion said so. But I as Daniel, I do what I'm supposed to do. I prepare to my best and I'll bring the best package of me. And I believe I will take each and every title that I'm required of.
Thank you.
I'm 24 years. Yes. Daniel Mwesigwa Kaiwa. Yes.
Actually, Zenaba de so surprised. Kubanga ate nechirala. Zenadina bagamba da. Kubanga tosula kunga mbati abasajja beba den competing anabo. But in a 60 packer. Atenga zenina 10 packs. Ochitegede. Chiba de very obvious. It is a obvious case. Zebana Kampala bana Uganda nalinda bagamba da muno muchibuka Kampala ojiraba tewali muntu asinga biceps nene ojiraba zo musajja ina teni paxi Yakubu Bina Sani. Ochitegete, kasto yogera kuchikuwa atakana na Uganda bodybuilding. Ye Yakubu Bina Sani ye kana bagamba. Echari chinsumbu achari bakazi na dieti. Baslay Queen zibo nana bagoba na bagoba. Kati nina mukazongu atene wandeta kuru gezi genda kumugoba. Ochitegete, ohulia, kati zen concentrating a movie u machobola babu wangu zibuno. Pufute wala. Ochitegete chegamba. Nati na kugambi ya bakazi bibariba nsumbwa Slay Queens bariba mpitiri deko bakazi neba sugar mami bariba nsumbwa tosubula kubera neteni parks muganda wange muchibuga Kampala no loza nja bakazi bagenda kusuba kusiba ko bukunena bagoba sicha yagala tobola bana concentrating on my diet nabachala nemba goba kati na siga zogo nabiyuma champion. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so excited, ladies and gentlemen, because it's been a long journey. Simply because I've been losing all this competition because of my poor diet, and Slay Queens were on my neck. They were over disturbing me and the sugar mommy never cover saja. Bonana bagoba, I chased them all. I decided to concentrate on gym and good diet, and today I'm a champion, Mr. Kampala Men's Physique Champion Yakubu Bin Hassan, yeah!